Not enough wind in Oklahoma to rip the nails.